Hello guys, so let's make tea cake using sandwich maker. In a bowl, you'll need 100 grams of margarine and 1/4 cup of sugar, but you can add more sugar if you want. You're going to mix it well until sugar is well dissolved. After that, you're going to add in some 2 eggs, one at a time. Make sure to mix that well too. Then you're going to add in 1 tablespoon of lemon zest. You can also use vanilla instead of lemon zest. After that, you're going to add in 1/3 cup of milk. Make sure to combine that well. Then lastly, we're going to add 1 cup of self-rising flour. Make sure to mix it well to a smooth batter. Don't overmix the batter. Then finally, on your sandwich maker, you're going to pour in the cake batter as shown. You're going to sandwich that for 10 minutes, and after 10 minutes your tea cake should be ready. So you're going to remove them from the sandwich maker and let them cool completely before you serve them. Thank you so much for watching this video, and don't forget to give me a like, comment and share. Until next time, bye.